For this drill, have your partner start on the wing as the passer, and you should start on the block. Show your hands to signal the passer to feed you the ball. After receiving the pass, pivot on your outside foot towards the middle. Once you're squared up to the basket, continue with your momentum and attack the basket baseline, finishing with a layup or dunk on the opposite side of the basket. Practice reps from both sides of the basket.